Hello, welcome to Miko's world, and now I am going to play me some DC Universe Online, but I'm thinking of creating a new character for when anime wants to record. I'll be on the hero side.
My greatest triumph was at hand. The final...
I only hope I am not too late, or I will not be here.
Going to,
Targets identified. Select gender and body type.
Mainly just gonna create it and do the tutorial for this video so I can be all set for when me and him could, record some with that character that I'm gonna make now. So I'm gonna be my custom hero.
Select a personality.
Powerful.
Select a
wonderful.
Select power from available Exervine data to determine.
Who wouldn't want to have
display Exervite download summary. Appearance options now available. Modify any category as desired. Accept download when ready.
Yeah. I know. What should I be this time? Fox. Undead. Crone. Rock mummy. Plant. Cyborg. Demonic. That's kind of cool, actually. Robot tattooed. Angry. Wow, okay. I think I want. Big type. Here. Always gotta have my spec. Love my spec. Gear. Hit. No, I don't want that. I'm gonna go back. This. Chest. Let's see, what did I power? Maybe power. Oh, that's pretty cool. Yeah, I'll do that. Emblem. Royal wings. And I'll put it back. I want me some wings. But maybe some bird. Demonic. One bird. Well, actually, well, I could waste time to this. Street. Hey, what's this look like? Yikes, no. Power. short. Trim. I like these. So let's do waste. Techno. Anime zone. Let's do some colors. Gear. Palette. Let's go with maybe green. Can you do green? Yeah. Something different, you know? Maybe green and that. Okay. Maybe some white. Yeah, and then gold. I forget I have to do this. Gold trim, yeah, there we go. That should be good. I like that. Something different. Yeah, let's accept that. Go back. I think that should be good. Cool. I like it. Next.
Download successful.
Let's go. Must be a lot of people. Maybe that's what that is. I forget who her name is. But I remember a little bit, but I just know she's a pretty neat character. The old magic.
The hack worked. I'm in and you're awake and free. Whew. Okay, I'm Oracle and we are gonna get you off this ship. Look for a doorway out.
Watch out!
Get ready. My readings show forces gathering beyond that door.
Yep. Send them my way.
Contain the human.
I will patrol towards the prison bay.
An overseer. Let's get you out of their patrol range. Look for a transport tube above you. They crisscross the ship. Use that to keep moving.
I know, dear. Thank you. Yes. My little critter.
All units, the subject has left the main corridors. Search the vessel.
Continue patrol.
Ship is connected to Brainiac. You have to keep moving. Get ready. The ship is sending more security your way. Nexus up ahead. Get through and use the transport tube.
human. Damage to this vessel continues to mount.
All units,
destroy the escapee immediately. Prisoner reach the prime weapon control room. Damage to the power couplings will destabilize the ship.
That's my point.
Be foolish, human. You cannot stop the conversion.
You're in the Nexus. Destroy anything connecting the gun to the ship.
Stop the imprisonment. Anyone coming with me knows. And I'll fail to bring him.
Yes, the gun is falling. It's smashing into Brainiac's bottle below.
Yeah.
You will submit.
City. We've got work to do.
Yes, it's done. Superman will finish here. Use the teleporters to escape. Go! You're off the ship. I'm Oracle. You've just teleported into MPD's 5th Precinct Station, one of the many Justice League safe houses we keep in Gotham and Metropolis. How about I show you around? Safe houses are where you'll find contacts for missions, mailboxes, vendors, and the teleporter to the Justice League Watchtower. Vendors are where you go to repair any damaged equipment or sell any items you don't need. Some of the vendors sell unique items, and as soon as you have enough renown, you can purchase those as well.
Okay.
Now this is the mailroom with The mailboxes, of course, plus the watchtower teleporter. Use the Hawkman hologram if you're just looking to beat down on villains, and the Martian Manhunter simulation for alerts. Now, go ahead, check your mail. I sent you something. Then find Lightkeeper Ambrose. He has a message for you from Wonder Woman.
Felix Faust and his magents are stealing souls in Chinatown. The sentinels of magic are overwhelmed. We need you to stop his ritual. Wonder Woman will contact you with further instructions.
This is Wonder Woman. Your ability to break free from Brainiac is an impressive testament to your new magical powers. I'm asking you to use these now, in the fight for freedom and truth. Felix Faust and his magents are stealing souls in Chinatown. Your aid could tip the balance.
Well, I think I got to a good stopping point anyway for the tutorial. So I'll leave it at this until me and Anime could start recording together on this character. So, I'll see you next time on MikoSphinx. See ya.